Justin Rose has moved to third place in the race to Dubai rankings after mounting a stunning comeback to win the HSBC Champions in China by 2 shots. Rose began the final round 8 shots behind Johnson and was still 6 adrift at the turn, but fired 5 birdies in a back 9 of 31 to complete a closing 67, with Johnson slumping to a 77. At 14 under par, Rose finished 2 shots ahead of Ryder Cup partner Henrik Stenson, Brooks Koepka and Johnson, who had started the day with a 6-shot lead in pursuit of a record 3rd World Golf Championship victory this year. The 37-year-old's 10th European Tour victory of his career sees his points tally for the season swell to just under 3 million, putting him only 190,827 points short of Sergio Garcia, who is in second place. The result means Rose now has a serious chance to challenge Tommy Fleetwood for the top spot in the rankings when the top 60 players in the race to Dubai meet at the DP World Tour Championship at Jumeirah Golf Estates next month. It kind of gives me a realistic chance now, if I was to have a special end to the season with Turkey and Dubai, added Rose, who topped the money list in 2007. It's been a long time since I've won, or at least it feels like that. I've won every year since 2010, if you include the Olympics last year. I've left it late this year, but it feels amazing. Henrik Stenson, who finished joint runner-up in China, now moves from 18th to 11th spot in the race to Dubai rankings with a season tally of 1,723,903 points. Meanwhile, defending DP World Tour Championship winner Matthew Fitzpatrick also moved up the rankings with a top 10 finish in China. The Sheffield native secured 9th place to move up 1 spot to 13th.